pick against Daniels. Help comes. Down low. Mamu. He scores and he's fouled.
You see how Mamu took his time to set up a shot. He takes his time where he can get in balance, gets 2 feet underneath him, able to power that one up through over the top of Murphy, or Jones, Herb Jones rather, who's a phenomenal defender.
Rolls and scores.
I love that combination right there. 5-4 screen and roll. Here, you don't see this every day. A power forward setting a screen for your center and then rolling, and the pass is on the money.
Wait for somebody to cut. And now fires. Mamu, not to be denied.
There you see him at the top of the screen. He just continues to move there. He's just undeterred.
Oh, Daniels gets loose, but can't finish. Mamu Kelechvili off to Collins. Flips to Champagne, checks the feet, knocks down the three. He knows he's going to come back.
That is the shooter's mentality.
Yeah.
This forgets about the last miss.
So many first-year players become hesitant. Not him. Great footwork there by Mamu.
And there were a bunch of black jerseys across half court before our guys even responded. Right now, Pelicans just playing a lot more aggressively than our guys.
Jones steps into a three and drops it.
It's actually the most success I've seen any team have against Victor in the paint all season.
Mamu Kelechvili with a three. And again, his high-arching layup attempt. Back, Wemby inside to Mamu!
Bringing the ball up the floor and then puts the pass right on the money where only Mamu can get it. Great body control by Sandro to finish this play off.
Spurs within three. Off to Wesley. Sandro chased off the line in the paint. Yeah. Softly puts
again,
it in.
Just smart decision. Wide open for a three ball there.
Mamu Kelechvili to Collins. Great connection and San Antonio's on top. Just under 7 minutes to go here in the fourth. Jones going for the dunk.